I am proud the Lord speaks so cleanly through my soul here in Reconset. He talks of his instruments, and asks that I be one. It appears the Nephilim were at battle here long ago. Against a great tempest, some few protected us. We must honor these ancient paths. I have explained what he left for us here, to the Reckon dwellers nearby. Blessed be all those who tread in this holy light.
Survey the area, Sudan.
bard. This place is heavily guarded. Interesting. blocked from the other side. Get on the other side.
Thank you.
Best not to draw attention here.
Malevolence. This land bears deep affliction. small cursed corruption lurks here.
Thank you. easy, friend. You will be avenged. Our bodies may be broken, our pouches may be empty, but our souls will thrive. You will be.
What happened here?
An attack gone awry. We found more of Constantine's Picts than expected. The rich have their numbers, both in coin and spears. My men were not ready, and we were overwhelmed. But I'm afraid it's not over. They know I still live.
Hark! Pict reinforcements! To battle! The spirit of my men are with me, and my spirit with theirs! Oh! King! Even yours! They squandered the nobility!
The threat is gone.
What a fight! The Pict King Constantine will feel a little lighter in the purse tomorrow. Thank you for your aid,
Call me ˌeɪvɔːr.
The name's Reacher. Reacher Sherwin. You know, we could use someone like you in our band of merry rogues and knaves. The poor get richer and the rich get poorer, thanks to us. We've a hideout in the woods. Drop by sometime. Share an ale, maybe.
Maybe.
Well, until we meet again.
A hideout in the woods. Sounds interesting.
I should not be seen in this area.
The actual name of Sean, these memory stream fragments I'm finding, are they adding up to anything?
Nothing coherent so far, just random clips. Hard to say how they all fit together.
Damn it.
I think there's more here than meets the eye. Just keep going.
Thank you. Yes, but it's a small world for a greater game.
Almost there. Eight down, two to go.
Good. And here comes another kaleidoscopic gemstone of gibberish.
Not bad, Sean. Working on your kennings?
As a matter of fact, I am, yes. Thank you for noticing, Data Wrangler.
I have it. Sending it over.
Thank you. This is taking too long.
I need more fire.
Please. My family, they've died unjustly.
Oil jars for the fire. This should be enough.
I must burn them before they turn into vengeful draugrs.
There must be something around here that burns.
May they rest in peace.
Will they truly rest? You said the Draugrs, your family no less, have returned vengeful.
It's my fault. I killed them. My greed robbed me of my senses, and now my family. My brother was to inherit my father's wealth. But it was my right. They called me a lout, a disgrace. They were right. Now our family fortune sits in the house. Worthless when there is nobody left to enjoy it with. A favor, I beg of you. Slay me so I may join them in Helheim and beg their forgiveness.
Men like you deserve something worse than death. I hope your family condemns you, even in Helheim.
To pillage!
Thank you.
turns!
Over here. Come here!
Thank you.
Come, we've outstayed our welcome.
this must be stunning. Saxon and Dane live in peace. I expected nothing less from land under Heminger Jarl's rule.
You're a long way from Norway, Wolfkist. Vili will be pleased to know it.
We have all come a long way.
We spoke true. You have come to England.
I have, and I mean to stay.
It's Nottingham. It will be good to see Vili again.
Pour the mead! Eivor's come to Nottingham!
Let's go!
Make sure the supplies are secure. We may set off at any moment. Do I trust my own eyes? Is that truly who I see?
Tryggvi, you old hound, how are you?
Eivor, a friend of old is a good omen.
Look at this. Your chin grass might be mistaken for hedges now.
Ah, but a healthy Jarl beard it is not.
And what of Vili? I was happy to get his message.
I stand in Vili's place today. He and his father have gone to Ulcathorpe to stave off an invasion of Picts. We've laid a long siege, and Heminger Jarl looks to finish the job.
I would have come with warriors at my back if I knew Vili was at war.
In spite of these war cries, you should know that Vili's father is more frail than last you saw him.
How could that be? Heminger Jarl is an ox.
So he is. And he'll be pleased to skull with the moon in his jaws at the sight of you. Come. The swiftest path is by river, but these waters are hostile to Norsemen. You bring good luck with you. We could guide the sail steeds downstream.
My ship will draw the arrows to let the convoy pass. Only give me a moment before we go.
Gone from my eyes for years, then back again so soon.
Yet another good omen.
Vili awaits at Ulcathorpe, though picked arrows rain over the river path.
I'm ready for whatever danger awaits. Prepare your convoy, and we'll be off.
Our Jarl has waited long enough. We follow the Wolfkist to the encampment.
Ah!
seven clans Wolfkist. You'll soon have more names than the Allfather himself.
I've traveled far, spilling the dew of slaughter. The reputation is the prize of victory.
Ah, indeed.
Come raise a cup and lose some silver.
Ready the sea beasts. Eivor Wolfkist is here to escort us upriver.
Remember when Billy and I were small children? You spun many epic yarns for us over the hearth fire. But I do not remember you telling us how you came to serve Hemingr Jarl. Is it a tale worth telling?
It is, but a sad one. I suppose I was the age you are now. Skadi had sent us a harsh winter, and much of our clan was starving. To feed us, my family incurred a large work debt.
Shore! Protect the convoy! Oars! Back us around! The convoy is laid bare!
Ready, boats!
Fire! 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 Boats! Fire!
Wolfkist! The convoy is unscathed. Hemingr Jarl will be pleased.
Run up to sail!
Hold here. Hush now.
Man your oars!
Shall we raise the sail, Eivor?
To Stoneburg, but our camp is just ahead, so hurry on without me. Vili and Heminger Jarl will be pleased to see you.
My sheepskin. That there is Eivor the Wolfkist.
Eivor! Hail! We have not laid eyes on you for some 10 winters now.
Hail, friend.
The Picts cower. Muster the men for battle. Freya's kiss. You came. Welcome.
Your son sent for me, Heminger Jarl. One of the happier messages I've had in England.
I wish I could expand on this happiness with good news. But we are in the center of a storm. And yet, my old heart sings great songs at the sight of you. You look good, Eivor. Strong. Healthy.
I was told you were ill, Heminger. I hope these stories are bigger than the truth.
Of course. You know how rumors grow. A fish the size of a hand at catching is the size of a man the next morning.
Movement on the walls!
We must end this soon, before the weather changes.
The whole of my clan would be here if you called them.
No need. These men are flies for swatting. Even now, Tryggvi rides for Stoneburr. Should any Picts escape, it will all be ended by this time tomorrow. You have known me as your Jarl for an age. And I have known and loved you all since you were babes. An easy burden to bear.
Let's hope you fight better than you age, old friend.
You're not slurring, Vili. Have you mislaid your ale?
Today, you do not fight for me. Not for each other. Today, you fight for your children. Fight so that they may grow. So they may be good and just as you are. For them, today, we take back Ulkerthorp.
Tryggvi and Eivor have brought us arrows and oil to bring firelight to the Picts. to feed their traps. The first to signal from the top of that tower, their war chief's weapon in hand, drinks my mead for the month.
Thor's beard. It's good to see you, Vili.
Oh, is it? Or have you come to snatch glory from my calloused hands?
You can have your glory, Vili. I'm here to support you and your father.
Such humility. Where is the ˌeɪvɔːr I once knew?
Old times, then.
And new alike.
Fight, Heimingr's sons. Bring victory today, for tomorrow we feast!
Light the arrows! May they burn with flame unbridled!
The pit chief hides behind his men like a coward. No doubt he will be well fortified.
We should be cautious around here.
I will have his head for him in hell.
Billy the Wolfkist fights by your sides again!
You're injured.
No, no, stop, stop. I'm fine. There is more blood here than injury.
Pride cannot heal you, Heimingr. Only care and bandages.
My clan fought well, did they not? You saw it. The heart in these people. How they rallied behind their jarl.
You have that effect on men.
They trust you.
And they love my son all the more. But he lacks the trust of our Thanes. And I am running out of time to persuade them.
You are sick.
And you accept it. Unlike my son, he thinks me immortal because he must. He does not want what I have to give him.
Was it Billy who summoned me, or you, Heminger?
I thought you would come faster if it was Billy's name you heard first. I need your wisdom, ˈeɪvɔːr. Your discretion.
You have it, of course.
There will be a thing soon, in which the nobles must name a new Jarl. And I am torn. I would have my son follow in my steps, but he is reluctant. He follows his warrior's heart. Others will name Tryggvi, a fine man with a mind for leadership. But his lineage is tattered, and he is less bold.
Both men are honorable, but they do not hold a bearded axe to Heminger Jarl. Let us not burden ourselves with the Althing choice yet.
Your thinking in the days to come. Vili departs for Kinder downfall soon. Ride with him and talk like old friends made new.
If I see any Valkyries lurking nearby, I will send them away.
I can fight them off a while longer.